Here's what we have, a recurve bow. The reason why they call it a recurve bow, there's a curve, then a recurve. And what that does is it allows the bow to be faster, because it's this string wants to be here. So when you pull it back and let go, you have a faster feet per second.